Good morning and welcome back to Maypole Farm. It's the 3rd of July 1968. We are continuing on with the wheat harvest. Got a small field to get done today. Done and baled today, that will be good for us. It's not as small as it first appears, but should be fine. Get through it today and get it baled, hopefully. It's a nice combine, this brand new last year. Didn't get a lot of harvesting done, but this year it's full on harvest. Got a bit of a tree there in the way, but we can get around there, lovely. Back ourselves up, get ourselves going around the second headland. Going to be anywhere near as many loads of wheat to the dryer today as we was yesterday. It's 80% full, so we'll soon have the first load of the day. Sound issue coming through and me, not sure whether it's the combine or whether it be the speakers. Put the auger out and hopefully the tractor will. Yeah, it's coming. That's good. not noticed the sound before we got on this combine. Try something.
Off. Charge complete.
Ourselves back around, then on to the third of our headlands. Headland number three, then we'll take a split through and get the field opened up. This wheat will be stored up until the winter. Should easily get this field done today. Percent full. We'll pull the trailer up when we get this tank filled. Wait for the tractor to come round. Here it comes. I don't know where he's heading to. Should now end up with a full trailer, I think. There goes our tractor to take first load over. We will see you around about midday and see how we're getting on. Well, we've decided to come to the next wheat field before we start baling. Get the wheat up while it's nice and dry. Get all of these fields harvested and baled up. Won't be long before the barley is ready. In one of the big fields this time, so there'll be several loads to come out of here. Did bring a bit of wheat over from the previous field. Long way around. Around we will get. Field there that's ready to harvest as well. Need to get ourselves heading towards the top of the field now. Yeah, you can just see the tractor and trailer up the top corner there. The auger out, tractor should soon start moving. Here he comes. $4,000, doing a good job on the carting at the moment. Get good amount of wheat harvested today, I think. Just a little bit to the end. Get our souls turned around. And head back around the other way around the headland. start our way around. Just get the tractor to move out of the way. Get the tank full again, that will give us a load of grain to go over to the dryer. Harvest going well so far. A little bit of an issue on the first day getting our guy to come and empty. Since then everything's going to plan. We have taken the Major over to the dairy as an extra tractor because we've got both the dairy tractors over here for baling and bale carting. We are now 80% full. Back towards the exit of the field now. One more headland to do and then split the field. Should come to us. Wait for him to come round the tank, see the grain up the top of the tank there. Andy will now fill up and then head off to the yard and tip it for us. He disappears off to empty the grain. We will continue around the headland. And we will see you about 3 o'clock. Right, we are back with the combine. It is almost 3 o'clock. We are almost with the full tank, and this tank will fill the trailer once more. Top of the field as close as we can before we get full. May have to go and help the tractor driver out when he tips, but still quicker to let him come empty out here. Full 4,000 coming up. Doing a bit of karting before it goes over on the hay-making side. Bombing off to the yard, get that load tipped, and then come back for the next load. Getting through the grain nicely today. It's second field just over half done, I'd have thought. We will get this side out next and then head over to the next and final patch. My guess is that the barley will be ready to go shortly. S Class combine working reasonably well. We'll hide behind the trees for a short while. Have he come back? Yeah, he's come back. That's good. And get this field done, we will have to get a bit of baling done. Forgot, wasn't concentrating there. It's already done 3.6 hours this combine. Got a few more seasons to do on here. Of course, he gets replaced. Get the combine running, ready for when the tank's empty. Away we go once more. Shouldn't be too much longer getting this field done. Gone a bit too far. There we have it. Back aboard the combine. There, get all this up and baled, carted. Going to have to sell some over at the cattle market. They need some straw for the animals that go in for market. Breed in this land. As you pop to the left and get that piece finished. I think when you join us back again, we will be on the baler. got a bit of a weird shape piece down this side. Out of it, leave ourselves a trail to come back down on. We will see you about 6 o'clock and see how things is progressing from there. Well, we are back for the final segment. We have started baling the other field of wheat is harvested. We have thrown the Edland bales in each to keep them out of our way for turning. Not a lot of this field left to bale now. We will finish baling this and head into the next field. Get ourselves round into this next row. It's all working out nicely so far. Does look like it's going to cloud over. Hopefully that doesn't mean rain today or tomorrow. If we do get the rain, we will collect the bales up and get them taken over to, well, we've got two more loads to go to the dairy farm, and then the rest will go to the cattle market. One round left to do in here. Then we'll run through the yard and out to the next field, get it baled up. Last trail in this field. ourselves down to the next field. Get ourselves round into rear. And away we go. They're getting a lot of ales out of this, so should make a bit of money when it all goes over to the cattle market for selling. We'll, of course, as we always do, continue and work the day out off camera so that it matches up when you come back to us next day. Long way around the outside of this field. This tractor done a fair bit of work since it's been here on the farm. Back to the top and then around the second headland. Around the next headland now. Let's reverse ourselves up so we can get in this trail clean. when you join us tomorrow, we will probably be in the field in front of us doing the final field of winter wheat. And we shall soon have to think about getting some land cultivated as well to get some more winter wheat in. Very shortly. For today, that is where we are going to leave you. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of what we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.